two.
So now we get to figure out if the sound works. Does the sound work? People in Facebook land?
I don't see any comments yet.
So. Whatever, we're pretty enough, it doesn't matter.
Exactly.
One, two.
Take it away, maestro.
Song.
I don't see any
comments. Is there anybody
out?
Just nod if you can hear me.
We should just do the wall in its entirety.
That's strange. Hopefully this is going okay.
Hello.
Let me see something real quick.
All right. Oh, 11 people watching.
Oh,
look at that. We got 11 CBSs or eyeballs. Oh, 12.
Oh, okay. Let's see, is there anybody?
We're just gaining in popularity.
Okay. I can't tell. I guess we have
people watching but not commenting, so. So, okay, I'm gonna say if the sound's okay, then
to keep not commenting.
Right, yeah. If we don't see anybody say, dude, the sound's messed up, we're gonna assume it's okay. So that's on you. Audience, whoever you may be, all 11 of you, All right, so this next song is the first song I ever wrote on guitar. It's about a beach house in Jamaica, or as we call it, a villa. And it's called Tourist Trap. Sheldon Robertson, and this is Jamie Rasso, and we are, together we are, Robertson and Rasso, exclamation mark.
How come your name comes first?
I'm a better agent than you.
Alphabetical.
At least you got the exclamation mark, and I know how important that exclamation mark is for you.
It's true.
You know, the name of this event is Inspirit presents Robertson and Rasso, exclamation mark. So
all right, yeah.
I made sure to put that in there. So
fair compromise.
I think, so this next song's going to be one by Jamie. I'll just chime in with the occasional harmony.
That's right. It is going to be one by me. I'm going to win this song.
So,
what key did we decide it was in? Oh, okay, you're not playing on it.
No, I'm not.
All right, I'm just going to do this on my own then.
Yeah.
This is Sheldon's song of mine that he likes that
yes.
He always makes me play. It's called Friend of the Door. I'm going to try and do it right.
Just to keep unloved. In your train for the fight, but it found you here without your gloves. I keep a friend at the door in case push comes to shove. Whoa, 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 whoa. Easy's a street that you won't ever find on a sign. It takes its toll on your feet, you can't walk it on mine. You got a friend at the door, you can ride in any time. Friend. Even if you got a friend at the door, you can bet that you're better off now than you've been on then yet. Hope for my sake that you'll get what you get, cause I came here to stay. If you want me that way, still waters run deep though the surface may shimmer and shine. Love is a breath you can't keep, you can have some mine. For I have a stream that breathes deep inside some time. And if you got a friend at the door, you can bet that you're better off now than you've ever been, yes. I hope for my sake that you'll get what you get. I came here to stay. You'll take me that way. I came when you're gone, six guns and all. But when you fall on friend, you're falling in rain. Space in between all my sheets finds a shape it can use. And the ghost on the phone is a ghost spinning yesterday's news. When I walk out that door, I'll be locked in a fight I can't lose. Yeah, and if I got a friend at the door, you can bet that I'm better off now than I've ever been yet. You take it on faith, but I'll get what I get. Cause I came here to stay, and I love you that way.
All right. I think I might know why we're not seeing comments. I see something in there that says, comment moderation not set. So let me mess with this a second.
Oh, okay.
We don't
want to see the comments.
Comments ruin everything, don't they?
Yeah.
Only your follow-up commenter.
Sure.
What?
We'll only be able to comment every 10 seconds? What the hell? It's gotta be more than this. I can see some stuff.
Well,
they comments over. What the hell?
Much better to assume
they're at least 2 weeks old. There's something below restricted. You think that'd be unrestricted? Multiple?
Maybe.
I don't know. I'm gonna type something for a second.
All right. Sheldon's gonna comment. He's gonna comment on our own
thing.
Oh, question mark. Well, let's
I mean, whatever. I guess we'll have to. So
you need to know what's really feeling like commenting.
Yeah.
Everyone's a little down.
Yeah. Well, people like it, so
okay.
I guess that's good.
So, okay. Just want to put in a quick little plug for the organization that is presenting us tonight, this afternoon, and they're called Inspirit, and they are a local music nonprofit started by my friend Ginny Meredith, and the purpose of this nonprofit is to pay musicians to play places where live music normally isn't, such as nursing homes, hospitals, things like that. So obviously we're living in a time of corona, so they can't do that right now. That's why schlubs like us get to do this these online gigs for them. But obviously the money is coming from somewhere, so we would like, if you're interested and able to make a contribution to Inspirit, they're a 501c nonprofit, so it's tax deductible, assuming we ever get to do taxes again. Assuming there's a next year that we get to do taxes.
Oh, that'd be
so
great.
You can make your donations over at inspiritlive.org. So you know how it is. It's all about money.
All about money.
That's what this song is about. Money. Or it's about everything being all about money.
Alright, let's see. I'll just put it right here. It's all good. All right. So what's it all about? A handful of dirty tricks, use them again. Sometimes I don't think they'll stop until we are dead. So what's it all about? It all about. Hey! Well, there's 14 people watching, so.
Like, that was really great. I love that Tears for Fear song you did. I'm just like, yeah, I didn't do one of those, but all right.
If well, you liked it.
What are we doing now?
We're doing another one of Jamie's songs.
Oh,
this
no.
one's called Blue.
Yeah,
everybody's. Everybody get ready to. Come on, get happy. The happiest song ever.
Hey, my friend, I can promise you
Joe Blue has some trouble with you, cause I love what you do when you put the day through. Sue Blue has some trouble with you, cause I love what you do when you love yourself too.
I felt like saying, doing like a Janet Jackson go, that's the end?
Is that Janet Jackson? When did she do that?
It was, I miss you much. I miss you much. At the very end of the song, somebody goes,
that's the end?
Oh, okay.
So in the long version, that's somebody yells, no, and they start playing more.
It's got one of those false endings. I like the false ending.
Exactly.
What's next on the agenda?
What's next on the agenda is a song about the place that Jamie and I first met. We were doing Rick Patterson's open mic. I wonder if Rick's on.
You
I wonder if
be.
Rick's one of those. Is that 16? I feel like it was 17 for a second, and somebody went, "Oh shoot!"
Wow.
This is not the webinar I signed up for.
It was Patterson.
Yeah, that was probably Patterson.
Like, I moved to North Carolina.
Oh, they caught me. That says 16, right? Or 17 now.
17
right.
Now.
I think we shamed Rick back into
keep the momentum out. Going.
It's like, come on, Rick. All right. So yeah, so this song's about a great venue in Lake Worth that's not there anymore. It's called a band. The venue is called a band at Hideout, and the name of the song is Hideout.
Thank you.
of the night. We got songwriters weaving tapestries from our lives. Tied up and hang out till the revolution's come and gone. Don't want a revolution anymore. I'd rather seek my refuge in the garden by the door. Hideout. So,
oh,
it's a shame. It's kind of sad to see what it looks
oh,
like.
Oh, everything's a shame now.
That's true. Look at us, trapped in my house. What? Ooh, let me.
You need a capo, right?
Yeah, where's my capo? Oh, I see it. I see it
oh,
right there.
No.
I see it. Here, you want me to get it?
I got it.
Oh.
Where's my capo?
Oh, oops. Yeah, where? We're practiced and well rehearsed.
That's right, yes, yes.
We're smooth. We're smooth.
Been working on this for 6 months. Oh, capo three, okay.
Is that right? Is that three? Yeah, sounds right.
I am the one out of tune this time.
So this song's, continuing the songs about places. I had a guy at an open mic recently tell me, you write a lot of songs about places. I'm like, they sound like they're about places, but really they're about people. I mean, Hideout was inspired by the bartender, Jessica, who had a tattoo, a shoulder tattoo. It was one of the first shoulder tattoos I ever saw.
Right.
So that's why. She was the bartender with the picture on her arm. So Ivernia is supposedly about a wine bar called the Blind Monk up in West Palm, but it's about a couple different people. The virgin playing guitar is Jamie.
Virgin playing guitar? That...
I didn't say that. Nobody said that, Jamie. The person whose birthday it was that we'll go dancing on again was the former bartender, Paige, or Paigey as I like to
Paige,
call her.
Paige, you better be watching.
I know. How many viewers do we have right now?
She's 15? Got a real job. Yeah, we're down. We
better start playing again.
Okay, there we go. So, anyway, so... right, so this next song is called Ivernia. One, two, three, four, one. Ivernia. Yeah. good for wine and chicory. Georgia Reap as well with Chardonnay. Sidewalk tables and rolling up cigarettes. The talk is turning through a thousand topics. The conversation rolls into a brand new day. But now it's time for me to pay the piper. The gig is done, I'm the lone survivor. Time to rest for the day ahead. But the music playing in my head is from the
sounds like a chorus pedal almost.
Do you want to take a moment to tune up? You think it's me?
No, it might be the capo.
Oh, maybe.
Where are we going next?
We're doing Adorable Girl.
Of course we are.
We should have the same capo in the same position.
Are we capoing free?
I think so.
All right.
Let's see if that sounds right. Yeah, right.
Come on,
that's it.
Shall we?
Sure. Okay, so this song, is written on Christmas Eve for an adorable girl. So I called it Adorable Girl.
I don't think that's a chord.
Yeah. What am I doing? Yeah, there we go. Okay. Alright. One, two, three.
Yeah.
Song. We're not going to exactly end with the Beatles song, but as I just said, it's getting very near the end.
It's getting very near the end. Actually, it's kind of the end, isn't it?
Well we're going to carry on.
Can we?
Yeah, of course. I think we can carry on
anyone's toes?
No.
Alright.
So we're going to the next song we're going to do. The penultimate song we're going to do is a song by Lennon McCartney, mainly by John, actually. It's called In My Life.
Some are dead.
Okay, so we have one more song for you. I've always said my two biggest influences in terms of songwriting were the Beatles and my fellow countryman, Bob Marley. Let's try that again.
Old pirates, yes, they rob I. Sold back to the merchant ships. Miss Saturday to go. From the bottomless pit. When my hand was not strong. By the hand of the Almighty, we followed it.
That's our show, ladies and gentlemen, all 16, 17 of you. Oh, somebody just came in the, what'd I miss? Everything, dude, you missed everything.
I think it's available online.
That's right.
In perpetuity.
Yes, yes, and it's also available on 8-track by order.
Yes. And inspirit.com, probably. Is it Inspirit?
It's Live. It's inspiritlive.org. If you liked what you heard, or even if you didn't like what you heard,
just go give them money.
Yeah.
Just be nice.
Yeah.
Be a nice person.
It's a tax deduction. Come on.
It is a tax deduction.
And they pay musicians to play in nursing homes and hospitals. Come on, man.
Don't make me
it's
start.
It's a good cause.
Don't make me start selling drugs.
We're on a mission.
I need this gig.
We're on a mission from God. So, my name is Sheldon.
That's my name's Jamie.
And. It's been fun. I hope Paul somewhere in Ohio said fun with us.
I hope so.
I'm hoping. I'm counting on you, dude. Thanks, guys.
Bye.
End live video. Boom.